Watch it. So, Ray, it says that you're having some problems with your vocal cords.
Yes, I have a problem with my throat!
Dear Jesus Christ!
I know, it's very alarming. My wife kicked me out of the house and my children refuse to speak to me.
In all my years of being a doctor...
Never heard of this one, right? How can I be speaking without moving my mouth? I say it's a demon, a tiny one that got lodged in my throat. My voice is much different from this one.
Yeah, but if it's a demon, then...
Kill for me, and I will give you the world in return.
Again, if it was a demon,
why
then
why would it speak as if it doesn't know what it is? Good question. Perhaps it's a mischievous demon, one that relishes in confusing its prey. Speaking of prey, don't do that around me. It'll piss me right the fuck off.
Still, I'm not convinced. I don't think it's a demon. I think a demon could do better than this. I'm pretty sure there is a reasonable explanation.
How's this for reasonable? Ah! Bullshit coming, did ya? I want to meet your wife, Doc. I want to show her about the town. What do you say?
Oh, Christ.
Oh, I'm just messing with you. Having fun yet?
I am going to go ahead and give you the number of a priest that I think, Ray, if you're still in there, you should probably contact.
Yeah, already killed that guy. Nice try. Hey, want to come over to a fun sex party at my place tonight?
I'm good.
Oh, come on! We have pigs in a blanket and a chain room!
Oh, I'm actually allergic to, hot dogs, so...
There's a vegetarian option as well. There's literally no reason for you to turn down this fun sex party at my place.
I'm good.
Harold, it's your mother. Please help me.
Oh my god! Mother! Mother, are you in there?
Why don't you call?
Somebody please help me!
Somebody please help me! I killed all the nurses. You probably already guessed that.
No.
You're funny.